Are you tired of not knowing where or how to start your comic idea?
Well, my name is Jay Oden, and I created a four-step guide to help you get that story out of your head.
What if you don't have any ideas?
Well, in step one, I actually go over brainstorming techniques.
What if you have no time to work on your idea?
I also talk about time management and a few methods that have helped me create over 120 pages so far since January 1st to now.
In only 4 months?
What if you can't draw?
This guide is for any creator level. Even if you can't draw, it's a bunch of tips and tricks that I've put together throughout my entire 10 plus year career to help you get your story out there.
Out there? Do you mean published?
That's step four.
You mean anybody that buys this will get published?
No, that's not what I'm saying. What I'm saying is that this might help you if you're looking for some tips and tricks from somebody that has been doing it for a while now.
And what, because you have hammer out, you're qualified? No one knows about this story.
You should have changed the name.
I hate the Burster Bobble.
It's such a bland name.
Well, like I said, my 10 plus years makes me qualified. So, I mean, it's just some advice. You don't have to take it, but, you know, if you're looking for something to help you out, this might be the thing.
Excuse me.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, how can I help you?
You're Jay Oden, right?
Yeah, you know of me?
Sorta, kinda. I heard about Summer of Manga, and I figured I would, come and ask you about it.
Well, yeah, that's an annual Saturday AM event. It's actually coming up soon. Did you want to draw comics?
Well, I'm thinking about getting into it. Yeah.
Well, do I have something for you?
Hmm? And cut!
Yep.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
Come on, it wasn't so bad.
Thanks a bunch, guys. I really appreciate it.
No problem.
You're shooting a commercial?
Yeah, you came in at the perfect time. To be honest with you, it actually talks about Summer of Manga in there, too.